Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Bible from the book of Daniel chapter 12 verse 3. And they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament, and they that turn many to righteousness as the stars forever and ever. Let us also turn to the book of James in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. James chapter 1 verse 5. If any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, that giveth to all men liberally and upbraideth not, and it shall be given him. Also James chapter 5 verse 20. Let him know that he which converteth the sinner from the error of his way shall save a soul from death and shall hide a multitude of sins. Thank you all for visiting my website today, JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.